Before you download, ask yourself, can my poor laptop handle this stress? Because trust me, nothing's worse than installing a big software only to realize your PC lags like crazy or even crashes. Today, I'll show you the best free video editing software that works even on low-end PCs. But first, let's check how you can quickly see your computer specs in Windows 11. So to check your PC specs on Windows 11, click on the search bar and type for system information. Or just type about your PC in search bar. You'll see details like RAM, processor, and system type. Pay close attention to your RAM. That's usually the first thing that limits your editing performance. And remember, before you download any editing software, compare your specs to the software's minimum requirements. First up, Shotcut. Why does it stand out? Because it's open source, cross-platform, so it works on Windows, macOS, and Linux. It's perfect for creators on modest PCs since it has hardware acceleration, proxy editing, filters, and transitions. With just 4 gigabytes of RAM, you can easily edit standard definition videos. For HD projects, 8 gigabytes is recommended. Download it safely from their official website, shotcut.org. Next, OpenShot. This one is beginner-friendly but still powerful. Think of it as drag-and-drop editing made easy. You get unlimited tracks, keyframe animations, and fun visual effects. And the best part? It runs smoothly even with just 4 gigabytes RAM. Official site, openshot.org. Now for Windows users, VSDC Free Video Editor is a gem. It's a non-linear editor that includes color correction, motion tracking, and even screen recording. And guess what? The installation file is less than 200 megabytes. System-wise, it runs with just 2 gigabytes RAM and a basic CPU. So if your PC is really low-end, this might be your best bet. Here, videosoftdev.com. Last but not least, Kdenlive. This is another open-source powerhouse. It gives you a multi-track timeline, transitions, effects, and proxy editing, which is perfect if you're working with high-resolution footage on a weaker system. With about 4 gigabytes of RAM, you'll be good to go. Get it from their official website, kdenlive.org. Quick question for you. What's the biggest struggle you've had while editing videos on a low-end PC? Drop your answer in the comments. I'd love to hear your experience.